What's up, YouTube viewers? This is Davidson right here. I'm bringing you Guitar Hero Greatest Hits video. I'm going to do two songs. I'm going to do Through the Fire and the Flames by Dragonforce, and I'm also going to do just whatever song I pick. So I'm going to take you over to the screen just like a few seconds. I'll take the volume up a little bit. It's late night, so I have to keep the volume down a little bit. Alright, here I go. Here's the screen for you. You see, my parents now have a new TV, so it's a lot clearer. Chance on hard, I can't be awful. Chance on medium, to just for today. I'll do hard tomorrow. That's what I'll do hard tomorrow. I might do hard like before I sign off quickly. Yeah, I've got to upload some Guitar Hero videos. I was doing down at Oscars. There's one me doing My Curse and one of doing Through the Fire and the Flames on medium. It's from the Guitar Hero free game. Xbox, so I kind of suck at it, but I don't really care. Here we go. Thank you. Through the Fire and the Flames, done. Let me see how much video time we have left. Oh, we got another four, just another 5 minutes at least. That should be okay. We just pick a song quickly, and that's then we should be done for this great guitar bass hits. I'll move on to World Tour quickly, or I'll do one more song. Oh, fuck this. I'll quit drinking my power drink. These songs are hard, but it's just the fact that I've been playing the Xbox version lately, so I know the Wii version is a lot easier, but I prefer the Xbox version, though, to be honest. But I'll just do a medium, just like I can just quickly get into Guitar Hero World Tour. Well, actually, Guitar Hero Metallica, actually, because I'll like, give that a bash and do a couple songs like that. Oh, Sean, by the way, this one's for you. Call Personality, My Living Color. As soon as you like this song. Well, a lot of people like this song anyway, so. Right down to earth, a language you can easily understand.